Hi, my name is Hoan Dang, and I'm a candidate for Montgomery County Council At-Large. There are three things that you should know about me. Number one, I'm a budget expert. I currently manage three multi-million dollar budgets for the federal government. Having a budget expert on the council is important because the council is responsible for a $5.5 billion budget. Number two, I'm a former refugee from Vietnam who grew up here in Montgomery County. My family struggled when we resettled in Montgomery County, but with welcoming neighbors and progressive policies, we were able to get back on our feet and thrive. Having lived through it, I understand the challenges of working families and immigrants who are struggling to make ends meet. Number three, I've been a community leader for the past 30 years serving our diverse community. For 9 of those years, I was chair and president of a nonprofit organization that helped resettle over 25,000 refugees and immigrants in this area. I'm running for the county council because I want to ensure that Montgomery County is an equitable, safe, and welcoming community for all residents, regardless of where they came from. If elected, my top three priorities will be what I call JET, jobs, education, and transportation. We need more good-paying jobs for our workforce. We need better educational opportunities for our students. And we need better transportation options for our residents. We're facing a $200 million budget gap in 2019. Over one-third of our county residents are foreign-born. If you want to elect a leader who has experience closing budget gaps, but who also understands our changing demographics and can hit the ground running from day one, I'm that leader, and I hope to earn your support and your vote on June 26, 2018. Just remember, votedang.com.